I don't watch TV. I don't get into the numbers and, you know, the horrible deaths that are happening. And I choose to do that so my kids see me dealing with it that way, because I don't want to be in a ball rocking back and forth, if you will, of worry and dread. I want to live my life. And of course, we've all changed the way we've lived our life. But internally, I want to live my life with more of happiness than the dark place I was before. I refuse to go back to that place. Stay in touch with your friends, because we need to be in touch. It's very important. We don't have human touch. We can obviously, this is fantastic, even this, what we're doing today, to get messages out there of hope. It's a word that I use a lot, because that's what people are looking for. Dealing with this COVID-19, that's what we're looking for, is hope.